Kerala is God's own country. And very close to its capital, Thiruvananthapuram, we have an amazing beach city called as Kollam. If you're planning a trip to Kollam, this video will definitely help you out, because in this video, we have compiled a list of the 10 most amazing hotels as well as resorts to stay in Kollam. This list will definitely save you some money because we have got special discounted codes as well for these hotels. The discounted codes are provided in our description box below should you wish to choose and book any of these hotels. Because frankly speaking, there are a lot of hotels, guest houses, as well as resorts in Kollam, but very few actually give you that high value for money. So we are pretty sure that this video will help you out. So look before you book, watch this video till the end. So now let's not waste any more time. Let's start with the first hotel. The Quilon Beach Hotel and Convention Center. This is one of the oldest 5-star properties in Kollam. It has been famous for a very long time and has been the top recommended list for decades. Quilon Beach Hotel is located in one of the main areas of Kollam, directly facing the beach. A full-scale 5-star hotel having their own convention facilities. This hotel is capable of hosting hundreds of guests at one time. Even though it is an old property, one of the reasons why Quilon Beach Hotel is still recommended is due to its facilities and pricing. You will get a beautiful swimming pool, a fitness center, a traditional Kerala Ayurvedic spa, and even beach-facing rooms. In regards to service, there is no need to doubt. Quilon being a 5-star hotel, you will definitely be pampered. They serve amazing local as well as international cuisine and provides the best of both worlds. Now in regards to the rooms, they have a variety of rooms ranging from the basic deluxe room up to the executive suite room. Some of the rooms provide a city view as well as garden view, and some of them even provide the sea view. The room prices difference are not that much, and we do recommend you to opt for the sea view rooms and make the most of your holidays in Kollam. The executive suite with the living room is their royal suite room and includes a shower as well as a bathtub as well, and provides you with a luxury feeling. Their sea view deluxe room starts at around 3,300 rupees, and their royal executive suite is around 6,000 rupees per night. Cheapest booking codes are provided in our description. The Ravi's Ashtamudi. A relatively newer 5-star resort, this property provides you with the perfect mix of traditional ethnic culture with modern facilities. Wherever you are from, you will definitely have a comfortable stay in any of Ravi's properties. Ravi's is not situated near the beach, but it is actually near the lake. It provides you a very calming and relaxing ambience as you will be one with nature. The resort is not very huge but provides excellent 5-star service. They have a traditional Ayurvedic spa as well as modern spa facilities. They also have a fitness center and a beautiful infinity swimming pool facing the lake. They have plenty of areas for you just to relax in this resort while unwinding from the stressful city life, or you just want to spend quality time with your loved one. The restaurant comes with a bar, so it is an all-in-one destination package for all ages. Rooms are clean and provides all premium facilities, and we would also like to note that there is a glass wall between the bathroom and the room, which makes it even more premium. There are a number of room varieties, and the basic rooms are around 4,300 rupees and the Lakeview rooms are around 4,600 rupees. We do recommend opting for the Lakeview rooms so that you can relax and enjoy the beautiful view even from your room. The cheapest booking codes are provided in our description. All Seasons D4 Ayurvedic Resort. Located in the Thangasseri beach area, this is a 4-star resort specializing in Ayurvedic spa and treatment. This beautiful property faces the famous St. Thomas Fort and provides a beautiful ambience. Personally, we feel this resort is designed keeping the business and corporate guest in mind. It is perfect for those corporate people coming in and used to staying in business hotel. It's clean, bright, as well as professional. They have a beautiful indoor swimming pool which is quite huge, and a complete fitness center with modern equipment. And of course, they provide Ayurvedic treatments. Now in regards to the room itself, it follows the same theme: clean, bright, and professional. They have a variety of rooms, and the standard room is spacious, but if you're traveling as a family, we do recommend you to get the 2-bedroom apartment with the living room. Our lowest discounted rates for this hotel is around 3,500 rupees per night for the basic and around 5,000 rupees for the apartment. And as always, the discounted codes are provided in our description. The Club Mahindra Ashtamudi. Club Mahindra always comes in our list of the best hotels and resorts for a reason. They have over 100 properties all over the world, and they know how to provide excellent quality premium service. Like all their other properties, Their resort in Kollam is slightly further away than the busy area of Kollam. The idea in staying in this property is spending 2-3 days of complete luxury and relaxing stay away from the busy life. This is the perfect place to bond with your loved one and spend quality time to get to know each other. Club Mahindra in Kollam have also been recently renovated, so you will get a better experience. The resort is perfect for those of you traveling with kids or even just the two of you as a couple. It is very romantic, relaxing, and provides of dozens of bonding activities. You also will get a super beautiful restaurant serving the best of local as well as international cuisine. They have a floating restaurant should you wish to experience a more exciting dining experience. Their huge property is very clean and filled with greeneries. Their swimming pool is also very well maintained. They have one of the most complete gaming rooms in the whole of Kollam. Rooms are also perfect mix of culture with modern amenities. We strongly suggest to book this resort. Prices are normally around 22,000 rupees, but with our special booking codes, you will get them for as low as 6,500 rupees only, which is really, really worth it. The Fragrant Nature Backwater Resort and Ayurvedic Spa. This is one of the most romantic hotels in Kollam. Although you can actually bring your kids here, but we would definitely recommend this hotel and resort if you're traveling for your honeymoon, baby moon, or whatever moon it is, and you just want to get to know each other. Frankly speaking, there is not much to do around here. They don't have the facilities or exciting games like Club Mahindra, nor do they have the beach access like the Kwailon Beach Hotel. This resort gives you the calm and serenity of the Kerala backwaters. It is an old resort, but it is just perfect for those of you who want to enjoy nature and just being close to each other. You don't have to worry about the amenities though. They have 24-hour restaurant, an in-house dining experience serving the best of fresh local as well as international dishes. They have a 24-hour restaurant and an in-house dining experience serving the best fresh local as well as international dishes. Wi-Fi is available all over the hotel. And they also have a relaxing spa and a beautiful fitness center providing you the view of the lake. Should you wish to book this resort, there are a number of types of rooms. We recommend either their standard lake view room costing around 5,000 rupees, which already have a balcony with a beautiful lake view, or the premium Lakeview Villa costing around 6,500 rupees, which is way more luxurious and spacious. Special prices are provided in the links in our description. Okay guys, we need your support. Give us your like button and click subscribe if you haven't already for more travel tips. We would also like to invite you to our More Premium Travels Club. This club is completely free, but in this club, we give you exciting promos, we give you special deals, and we give you super giveaways. Details regarding on how to join the Travels Club will be provided at the end of this video, as well as it is already provided in our description down below. We still have 5 more hotels and resorts in Kollam, so stay tuned. The Lake and River Resort in Munro Island. One of the recommended resorts in Munro Island. You will get the best of the Kalada River as well as the Ashtamudi Lake. This is not a 5-star resort, but they will give you a very local and traditional feeling. You will get a very relaxing stay here with the beautiful calm lake as your companion. They also provide a number of boating and canoeing facilities by the resort. And their rooms are nice, clean, and bright. We do recommend this resort for those wishing to spend a few days on their own just to detox. Their average guest stays for 3-4 days and the room prices are around 3,000 rupees. They also have a premium lake view room for around 4,000 rupees. All season hotel. This is a grand 4-star hotel. This is the best hotel to stay with when you're traveling with a couple of friends. This hotel is located next to the Tevali Bridge in the Matitil area. But as much as convenience you'll get from your boating, this hotel is designed for youngsters. They have a nightclub and also a bar in the hotel. And even though their swimming pool is not the largest in the city, but provides the beautiful infinity view of the lake. The rooms are of a decent size and very comfortable. They have a variety of rooms starting at around 2,000 rupees only. And for this price point, the room gets sold out pretty quick, especially during the holiday season. So we do recommend you to book at the earliest with our special booking codes to get your best price. The Munro Island Lake Resort. This is the most budget-friendly nature experience hotel you can get. This lake resort is just mind-blowing. You will literally feel like you're staying on floating waters. The location is just beautiful and absolutely calming. There is nothing fancy in this resort. In fact, it is the opposite of fancy. you will get a very ethnic heritage ambience. The standard cottage are slightly on the inside and you will get a nature view. Their deluxe cottage provides a lake view, with the lake being just a stone's throw away from your bed. Rooms are clean, spacious, and they provide Wi-Fi. Our cheapest booking codes will get you the rooms for only around 1,700 rupees. Hotel Nani. Hotel Nani is located in the city side of Kollam. This is a premium old hotel which still is very well reputed among the locals. They are used to holding various business meetings and functions in their hotel. They don't have a swimming pool or any of the fancy resort facilities, but they have the perfect balance of location. It is equally close to the city, the beach, as well as the lake. We recommend this hotel if you are planning to visit Kollam for work, or if you are just here to spend maximum number of time traveling around and enjoying the various activities of the city. There are plenty of food options available around the hotel. The hotel also provides a 24-hour room service. Rooms are equipped with AC, Wi-Fi, and a beautiful window providing the city view. Room starts at around 2,200 rupees, and the cheapest booking codes are available in our description. Hotel Railview. Hotel Railview is located just opposite the railway station. It's perfect for those coming in for a quick business meeting in Kollam. Nothing fancy, just clean, and perfect for those coming in. There's nothing fancy about this hotel. It's just clean and perfect for those coming into Kollam for work. Food is easily available all around, and public transport is available 24 hours a day just outside the hotel. Rooms are excellent for the location and prices, which is around 2,200 rupees only. Should you wish to book the hotel, our booking codes are provided in our description. And guys, which is your favorite hotel? Give us your answer in the comment section down below. We would love to hear from your side as well. Details regarding the travel club can be viewed over here, and details regarding the best food places in Kollam can be viewed over here. Stay safe, keep smiling, and see you next time. Bye-bye.